Boston Market, the place that made hot hand-carved Boston Carver sandwiches famous, proudly announces the new $4 Chicken Carver Combo. A chicken carver, side, and regular soft drink for $4. Hurry in for a chicken carver piled high with real cheese on a bakery roll, plus a freshly prepared individual side and a regular soft drink for just $4. The $4 Chicken Carver Combo, only at Boston Market. Carving out a better sandwich.
The North Carolina Theater presents the last musical of the season, Shenandoah.
It could be no one's waiting there to smile and say hello. Still my heart is yearning for the lovely home I know.
CBS, welcome home.
Chocolate.
Milk?
Introducing Jell-O Stir and Snack Pudding.
Chocolate.
A whole new way to snack.
Goo.
Chocolate.
Don't worry, I'm making you a cup of this new stuff. Stir.
Snack. I need a snack. Jell-O Pudding. My own cup of rich creaminess.
New Jell-O Stir and Snack. Now you can have pudding one cup at a time.
You got any vanilla?
I can do that.
Mm. If you can stir, you can snack.
How do I unplug? After I drop off Jen and Jack, I drop into my favorite coffee spot, Cafe Susan. I find a parking space and order a creamy cup of hazelnut Belgian cafe. Then sit down, relax, and take in the sights. With each rich, nutty sip, the coffee here, terrific. But they've got to do something about the seating and the noise. General Foods International Coffee's in the AM. It's how to unplug.
I've got exciting medical news. Now Monistat 3 is available without a prescription. So now we can cure a yeast infection with a 3-day treatment and still have the brand we trust. With Monistat 3, it takes half the time to treat a yeast infection. And it's the only 3-day treatment with a separate cream that starts to work immediately to relieve external symptoms. I just feel more confident with a name doctors recommend most. Monistat 3, from the number one doctor-recommended cure.
On the season premiere, a runaway train puts Sully between life and death.
Train wreck.
Sully!
Emmy winner Dr. Quinn, CBS Saturday.
Join us for Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
CBS Friday.
Hi.
Hi.
Doesn't it make you feel better knowing that Columbia is more than just a hospital?
Sure.
They have so many ways of making you healthy. You know, like making it easier to get your blood pressure or cholesterol checked. It's okay, Abby. Nobody's judging you.
It's not surprising that for all the different tastes that people have, there are as many ways to cook. And with state-of-the-art cooktops, fast-cooking convection ovens, and easy-to-clean sealed gas burners, cooking's never been more appealing. What might surprise you, though, is that all of these choices are now made possible by Kenmore. Shouldn't you consider the brand that's already at work in over 1 out of 2 homes in America? Kenmore. Come see the innovative side of Sears.
It's more than ice cream. It's Edie's.
No blows at the table, thank you.
Wouldn't it be great to serve your family dinners like these? They don't take ages to make, or days, or even hours.
You guys ready for dinner?
In fact, you can easily make any one of these great tasting meals in just 30 minutes or less. So all you have to decide now is how to spend all that time you just saved. We're sure you'll think of something. Beef, it's what's for dinner.
An all-new Rockford, and this time it's love.
Oh, you're liking this too?
Very much.
But an international mob wants her more.
Is he Russian mafia?
And they're getting away with murder.
Call the cops, will you? With my heart murmur.
Now they want the woman he loves. James Garner in a special Rockford Files. Punishment and Crime, CBS Wednesday.
A random act of hate.
Get in the car!
And an angel who can't stop it.
What kind of an angel are you?
I'm not really sure right now.
Leads to a crisis of faith.
I'm so scared.
I don't think I could ever understand something like this, Tess.
John Ritter guest stars on the season premiere of Touched by an Angel after 60 Minutes, CBS Sunday.
You might expect a jewelry store to sell the most fine timepieces by Bulova, or a men's store to sell the most cotton twill trousers by Dockers, and you'd probably expect an athletic store to sell the most official NFL apparel. But it's JCPenney, the same store that sells the most Levi's jeans, the most Ultima 2 cosmetics, the most Worthington career wear. JCPenney, the name you trust for the most famous brands in America. Save now during our biggest wardrobe sale of the season.
Hello, Mrs. Abbott. It's the Doughboy. My cookies taste more like homemade.
Pillsbury's hot, fresh chocolate chip cookies bake up higher than ever. And now they taste even more like homemade.
Mrs. Adams? Two down, 200 million to go.
Oh, what did you do? Got a smelly cleaning problem? Get new Professional Strength Pine Sol, the strongest household cleaner you can buy. It's even 40% stronger than regular Pine Sol. New Professional Strength Pine Sol. Now that smells clean.
Promised Land will continue.
Next.
I could go to the gas chamber.
A murder trial's about to begin as the search for witnesses continues.
You've been running ever since. You know what happened.
The totally unexpected conclusion of the premier miniseries event of the fall.
I thought we agreed. All or nothing.
That was when I thought we could win.
Steve Martini's Undue Influence. CBS Next.
It's the season premiere of Diagnosis Murder, when Dick Van Dyke uncovers a cop killer.
The nearly perfect murder.
CBS Scene of the Crime Thursday.
Boston Market, the place that made hot, hand-carved Boston Carver sandwiches famous, proudly announces the new $4 Chicken Carver Combo. A chicken carver, side, and regular soft drink for $4. Hurry in for a chicken carver piled high with real cheese on a bakery roll, plus a freshly prepared individual side and a regular soft drink for just $4. The $4 Chicken Carver Combo, only at Boston Market. Carving out a better sandwich.
Bell South, we're there when you need us most.
Good to hear your voice, too.
To donate supplies or services, call the State Donations Hotline toll-free at 1-888-786-7601.
Tonight at 11, a suspect questioned in the Fort Bragg swastika vandalisms.
CBS. Welcome home.
In the spirit of Italian generosity, the Olive Garden's bringing back the never-ending pasta bowl. Just $6.95. Choose your favorite from our special pasta menu. Then,
mangia!
Enjoy as many free refills as you want. Choose from spaghetti and meat sauce, creamy fettuccine alfredo, and many more never-ending favorites. With unlimited salad and breadsticks, the never-ending pasta bowl. Just $6.95 for a short time at the Olive Garden, where the Italian spirit is never-ending.
She's gonna love this.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
Oh, can I see?
See, Kate, it's a card for your mommy.
So pretty, isn't it? Mm-hmm. See, it's two little girls.
I see that.
Reminds me of when your mommy and I were little.
Cute.
So you think she'll like it?
Oh, yeah.
You know, it is okay to look for the hallmark on the back of a card. In fact, you might want to do it before you buy one.
I wonder where she gets that from.
You know what to look for in a card. Hallmark.
When you pick out new glasses, that's a big decision, but I can make sure you end up happy.
You look great.
Customers are very comfortable knowing that they have a guarantee at Lens Crafters.
Hi, I wanted to bring these back.
If you end up having second thoughts about your new glasses, you can always come back.
No problem.
I can replace them, or I can refund your money. At Lens Crafters, no hassles, We'll do whatever it takes to make you happy.
Oh, they look great.
It's not just a guarantee. It's a promise.
Lens Crafters, helping people see better, 1 hour at a time.
It's the CBS Wednesday premiere with Seinfeld's Jason Alexander.
What are you, blind?
And he's falling hard for Fran.
Here you go, kids.
Go, Fran, don't throw the ball!
Then, Rhea Perlman's back in school.
Good morning, people.
Good morning, Professor.
The season premiere of The Nanny and a special all-new Pearl, CBS Wednesday.
On America's Night of Premieres, a runaway train puts Sully between life and death.
The train wreck.
Emmy winner Dr. Quinn. The exciting season premiere, then. Can a special angel stop a doctor from hurting a child?
You hear the angels.
This child is in serious trouble.
Olivia Dukakis in an all-new Touched by an Angel. And
back off before someone gets hurt.
Chuck Norris returns in the explosive season premiere of Walker, Texas Ranger. All on America's Night of Television, CBS Saturday.
This toothbrush is my life. I have to pick archaeology. My father begged me to be a lawyer.
Hey, it's never too late.
Yeah, right. What about you, man? You ever think about retiring?
Peter, my friend, I am retired.
For people with their own idea of retirement...
And I was a lawyer.
Now there's Aetna Retirement Services. We not only give you the tools to build assets, but manage them as well. Build for retirement, manage for life.
3 years. Sure, kiss-proof lipstick is good. But only one can be called great.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain.
Maybelline presents Great Wear Lip Color. The first kiss-proof, budge-proof lipstick that's also triple conditioned. Feels great on.
Good, baby.
Won't budge off.
So kiss your old lipstick goodbye.
Goodness gracious.
Great Wear Budge-Proof Lip Color by Maybelline.
Great.
Your toothbrush, it's fighting a never-ending battle against bacteria. But add a cavity-fighting toothpaste from Listerine and you've got a powerful germ-killing weapon. Cool Mint Listerine Fluoride Toothpaste with Listerine ingredients. It kills the germs that cause plaque for a clean feeling that goes beyond brushing. Turn your toothbrush into a lethal weapon. Cool Mint Listerine Toothpaste. The power of prevention.
This week, watch CBS and earn up to 30 minutes free calling time from MCI. It's easy. Simply watch, call, and earn free time. Tomorrow night, watch Pearl. Then call and answer a question about the show. Look for details and phone number in these magazines. Welcome home from CBS and MCI's friends and family, free.
Peter Strauss solves problems.
I want the whole world watching this.
Any way he can.
What is the penalty for assault with a number two pencil?
Maloney, premiering CBS Thursday.
On the next Promised Land.
Trevor, you're not supposed to be here.
Trevor's quite a talent.
He's a little Mozart.
Thought you said his mother didn't want him playing music.
Your son has a rare gift. Music killed my husband, and I'm not about to let it take my child.
I'm really leaving town. I don't know how I can stay.
This is your fault. You encouraged him.
A random act of hate.
Get in the car!
And an angel who can't stop it.
What kind of an angel are you?
I'm not really sure right now.
Leads to a crisis of faith.
I'm so scared.
I don't think I could ever understand something like this, Tess.
John Ritter guest stars on the season premiere of Touched by an Angel after 60 Minutes, CBS Sunday.